Hello there, my Captain Play guys and gals. This is Captain Play Guy here with the next Amiibo training stream. This time, we're going to be training up Meta Knight. I'm going to go ahead and carry him over. Apparently, I nicknamed him Deceit. That spear doesn't seem to fit Meta Knight. Let's go with... I think this one. Hey, hello there, RNG Naxi. How you doing? I'm sorry, what? I just tapped him in. What are you saying he's not an amiibo? Are you trying to deny him his own self-identity? Try to do some dittos. My right shoulder button doesn't seem to be working. There we go. Seems to be working now. I'm gonna go for the particularly Edgemeister alt for Meta Knight. Yes, I did that. I also did that. Thank you. Why did you turn around and grab? That's not what I did. Got that metal theme from Brawl.
Start the battle.
Yes, there he is.
Meta Knight.
I'm sorry, what? How did I get pineappled above the bottom? Frito Bandit, welcome back. How you doing? Good to hear. Started Omega Ruby, huh? Any particular reason why? See that slipperiness? Okay, I guess the neutral I can just kill him. Sorry, I'm reading right now. I'll go ahead and...
Start the battle!
So you had the luck to catch the luck of a million and catching a legendary with a great ball. One in a million? Oh, thanks. That might have actually saved me. One million over 1 million. So a one in one chance? Basically, that could have been a clincher. What did I miss yesterday? Because I had to do something important. I got another EM crystal, another Z crystal, or two. Went to the Aether Preservation Foundation, got to the third island. I evolved my Pikachu into the Alolan Raichu. And I also had a couple more evolutions, like my Mudbray into Mudsdale. Some good stuff. Time to teach some other stuff about other characters and matchups. I think I'll have some canine play. I was in a wrestling game yesterday, but Olympic Middle School Wrestling did, and I participate because no wrestling shoes. Okay. You're in middle school? How's that been going for you? Connor is too. All right. Oh, come on! I should have been able to grab the ledge. Sorry about the pauses. I'm actually snacking on something while I'm doing this stream because I felt like snacking, but I was running out of time before the stream. I just turned the mic off while I'm doing that, just to be polite. What are you humming about there, Frito Bandit? Ha! He did not move or flinch right there. How did he know that I was not going to hit him? I honestly wasn't him expecting to air dodge that way, and I didn't want to do the back air, so that was a read that even I was unaware of. Had a teacher that was a student teacher, gave people nicknames. I got Gabe, Connor got Banjo from Banjo-Kazooie, but he left on Friday. You liked those nicknames? Good edge guard. Look at that. Deceit's learning some stuff already. Yeah, she was super nice too. Well, I'm sorry that he's gone. At least from that part. Who knows? You might see him again. So I could see him again. Here's hoping. Just had to follow the signs.
All weaklings, a lot of.
Alright, back into it! Mm. me in my head. I'm so hungry. What? Oh! Intruria! Oh, hi, evil Kirby. I don't think edgy, or I'm sorry, I don't think evil's the right word. I think edgy's more like it. But I mean, Meta Knight. I think edgy's the better term.
Start the battle.
Edge Kirby.
Three, two, one, go!
All right, time for some more dangerous dinner. Sixty-2%. I mean, Meta Knight. What makes you think getting right in front of me, or landing right in front of me, is safe? Did you see my shield there? How did it go so low? From just a get-up attack. Oh, my sound was off on my computer, so I wasn't hearing if the sound effect was playing. Yep, there it goes. Oh, no, no, no.
Start the battle!
I chose to send you to the sky instead of to the horizontal. No DI from me right there. Mm-hmm. Good ol' win.
Simon!
Alright, time for the Belmont clan. What's up? What's with the ellipses? Everything good there, Frito Bandit? Restocked.
I vanquish the darkness.
Okay, I'm gonna just take care of a very quick thing. I'll be back in like 15 seconds, but just in case. Which team am I on with Maxie or Archie? I thought that the point of the games were that you weren't supposed to be with either team.
Stop the battle! Simon!
No, like, who do you like better? I don't know. I mean, the first ever game that I played was Pokemon Ruby. Didn't really have any experience with Team Aqua and Archie. So, like, at first, like, before considering the remake, it would have been Maxie that would be my choice, but then the remakes came out and he got some really lame looking glasses. So I don't know. It's up in the air for me, honestly.
Be gone. Be gone.
Ralt, sick him. What? Ralt versus Maxie. I'm feeling confused. Look at that reach. Reach for the sky.
I
vanquish the darkness.
Defac.
Start the battle.
So, what's your confusion about?
Simon.
Team of Ralts the Lady versus Maxie before Ground. I think a single Ralt at level 80 would be able to take on Maxie's top team before Groudon becomes awakened, based on how the games were. Like, he was in maybe his level 40s with his Pokemon at like prime.
Be gone. Be gone!
A full team of them, there's no doubt in my mind that it would be the team of Ralts at level 80 each. Level 100 Lucario? Versus Maxi. Level 100, I think he would be able to sweep the team, even though that he has a fire weakness. He's got some pretty strong moves. He's level 100, so he's undoubtedly going to be faster than anything Maxi's got. Wow, that was impressive. Take it back now, y'all. Nope, the Crobat outspeed my Lucario level 100. Since when has Maxi used a Crobat? Golbat? When has he... I don't recall Maxi ever using a Golbat. Before the awakening of Groudon.
Start the battle.
Yeah, I don't remember Maxi ever having a Golbat. I have no revives. Frack the Crobat. So close to getting my Torracat and my Pokemon Moonrun to evolve into the into Incineroar. Managed to pull a King K. Rool on them there. was certain that was the right timing. How does a level 30 almost kill a level 41? Very carefully, as my friend Yosef would say. Be in Maxi with the cast form. How embarrassing! Tentacles evolving finally. Great for you! Just imagine having a Groudon and Kyogre Primal at once. Well, you don't have to. It's possible to do that. Come on! How did he hit me out of that? As Connor has that. Yeah, but weren't they kind of cancel each other out and just get in each other's way? Yeah, but shiny. Yeah. you've got to be kidding me. How? That one felt like it was kind of a reach. Yes, this one. Take a bath. I missed the input there. Thank you.
battle.
Now it's time for the big gold belly. DK's enemy. Yeah, at least back in the old days of the SNES. I think King K. Rool's last appearance before this game was Mario Super Sluggers on the Wii. Gotta love it when they approach you and they fall underneath your belly. Last thing you want in your Burger King burger is foot lettuce. Guess what DK is getting? Foot lettuce. What? Ting ting boom. I got me in the fairy. You know, King K. Rool seems to be one of the few characters in this game that's able to bury their opponents twice in a row. When King K. Rool finally kills DK, and then a smiley face.
Three, two, one, go!
Is that a true combo on Meta Knight? Nair to down tilt? I has no Pokemon that will take my entire stock off heals because I have no heals. Hello, Prezi Gamer 34. How you doing? Shockwave! Do-ga-do. Thank you very much for the follow, Prezi Gamer 34. We're on the last stretch of training up this Meta Knight Amiibo that I'm going to do the... No, this is far from my first Amiibo, actually. One, go! I've been training Amiibo for months on end, and doing training them up for tournaments against each other. I has the big bot. Boom. Do I have the big side? Yes, definitely. You shouldn't go underneath me. Hey Paul, am I depressed? Most likely. I'm sorry, Frito Bandit. Can you guys help me check on something with the stream very quickly? I hope that everything's synced up. When I select the stage right now, I'm gonna say something at the same time. Or I'm gonna make a sound at the same time. If it's off or maybe delayed, let me know. So, 3, 2, 1, select.
Start the battle!
Because I've been getting notices about skipped frames throughout the stream, and I hope that it's not affecting it too much.
3, 2, 1, go!
Kinda delayed? I don't know how to fix it then, without turning off the stream. for the stage click. By how much, like, you say it's kind of delayed, is it like a second? Is K-Rool your main? He's my second best. My main is Fox. But I very much like K-Rool. Seconds. In that case, I might skip doing viewer battles until I can figure out how to get better, more consistent stream settings or whatever. I have changed rooms in the house, and where I was used to be in the very same room as the router, so that might be what's happening. We might have a snow day. That's cool. Fox, in my opinion, 100% worst Star Fox character. Well, your opinion would be incorrect then. How you can rate him any lower than Slippy, for starters, is beyond me. He pineappled himself! Even though I never played Star Fox, I agree. With who? Me or Prezi? No, only in Smash, out of Wolf Fox Falco. Even then, like Fox is my favorite. But I think Wolf is better than Falco. But I think Fox is better than Wolf. Although, I could definitely see the argument for Wolf being better than Fox. But... One Wolf, two Falco Fox, three Fox, same mo. I think that needs revising, honestly. Yeah, like, I say the opinion is wrong, but that, it's an opinion. I joke about that, just in case that needed clarifying. What do you think the people singing the chorus in this song are saying? I like to imagine they're singing dinero, the Spanish word for money, so... Dinero! Dinero! Huh? Saying hi to your dad three times and saying bye two times. What the? How did that hit me? Mario Bros. Cheerless. 1. Luigi. 2. Dr. Red Luigi. 3. Red Luigi. 4. Yellow and Fat Luigi. 5. Long Purple Man. There isn't a Long Purple Man in Smash Bros.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
Depression. So many a satisfying kill. 8-Ball, do I have the big dom? Concentrate and ask again. I feel like it's getting uppity with you. Ask it, concentrate and ask again, the big dom.
Start the battle.
Hey, Paul, do I have the big dumb? There might be a timer to when you can ask it again, so. Very doubtful. Okay. I want Wallet and Luigi in Smash, though. Yeah, you and plenty of other people. Wallet and Luigi not for Smash, Michael Rosen for Smash. Hey, Ball, am I stupid? All signs point to yes. So what's the difference between being stupid and having the big dump? Magic 8-Ball, will Michael Rosen ever be in Smash Bros? And then all signs point to yes. That ain't right. Frito Bandit, I don't think you have anything to worry about because it just said that Michael Rosen would be in Smash Bros. And that just ain't true. Nothing against Michael Rosen himself, but Smash Bros. Is about video games. Michael Rosen does not originate from a video game. Magic 8-Ball, are you stupid? Better not tell you. Magic 8-Ball, are you stupid? Better not tell you. Magic 8 Ball, are you mean? Looks like the cooldown wasn't done. Will Thomas the Tank Engine never be in Smash Bros. Ultimate? My sources say nope. I mean, what would even be the moveset? If it was to a top of my hat, that I could see, and Thomas the Tank Engine would be his final smash. I wasn't paying attention. Is he at level 50 yet? Oh, he is! It's time for the best of five on Final Destination. With my fox.
Start the battle! Fox!
Will 8-Ball ever be in Smash Bros. Ultimate? Yes, definitely. Okay, you can't trust that Magic 8-Ball there. You can't trust the Magic 8-Ball there because that's what it didn't want. And it still hasn't dispelled its hopes and beliefs. Will Master Hand be playable online in Smash Bros. Ultimate? Michael Rosen. Will you die? Most likely. Magic 8-Ball will die when the Earth gets consumed by the sun in like 5 billion years, or 25 billion years. Fox is the worst Star Fox character. Boomer. Okay, Boomer. Magic 8-Ball, are you a Boomer? Most likely. Millennial. Okay. We all know that Magic 8-Ball would qualify as a Boomer, at least. Okay, Boomer Ball. You're not spelling millennial right. Ooh, that's a good victory. Magic 8-Ball, how can I help you die? My sources say nope. It doesn't work like that. You have to ask it yes or no questions.
Start the battle. Fox. Three, 2, 1, go!
Magic 8-Ball died. Magic 8-Ball is Star Fox the worst character ever seen. Am I so boring that the 8-ball is more entertaining? Come on, guys. How you spell Waluigi? You spelled it right. Yeah, I wouldn't trust the Magic 8-Ball because it's just contradicted itself. Alright, that's 2-0. Exactly, it contradicted itself. It just said that it can't die, but it said that it will die. Magic 8-Ball says with a grain of salt. My DI perhaps could have been the slightest bit better, which would have saved me. It doesn't want to tell you. It's fine with talking about me, the host of the stream, but as soon as you ask it if it can hack your account, oh no. The Magic 8-Ball is a lying, cheating trickster. Oh, of course, the newest follower. Just go ahead and discriminate against him. Will you take over President 34 Games account? Most likely. Like, come on. I know he's new around here, but that's no reason to discriminate him in the Captain Play Guy crew. Will I die in 5 years due to depression? I don't think that directly you can die from depression. It might cause you to take actions that would kill you, but I don't think by itself it would kill you. Suicide? Okay, so that suicide as a result of depression is not the same thing as just straight out dying from depression. And that was a straight 3-0. Okay, look, Frito Bandit, please don't ask the Magic 8-Ball if you're going to commit suicide. That's just not a comfortable question for anyone, even the Magic 8-Ball, to answer. And what I'm about to play something, it is not in response to that question, it's in response to me winning against my Amiibo. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and conclude the stream here. I seem to be having frame drop troubles throughout the stream, and I'm not sure how to fix that right now. I gotta look into that some other time. Don't want to be continuing that issue with viewer battles today, so I'm gonna go ahead and conclude. It's been Captain Play Guy. Thank you for watching me train up the Meta Knight Amiibo for the next Smashiba Ultimate Tourney. Will the stream end? Ask again later. Bye. Could you stream tomorrow? Most likely not, because I gotta work tomorrow. Anyways, goodbye.